All Floridians benefit from healthy waters. From the Panhandle to the Keys. From the Gulf to the Atlantic. Florida is well known for its abundant water resources. Each year, more than 100 million visitors come to enjoy Florida's freshwater springs, rivers, lakes, and of course, the coastal waters along its world-class beaches. For more than 100 years, Floridians have engineered the state's water resources to create opportunities for better living, both on land and in coastal waters, to protect communities from flooding, to grow an agricultural industry, to provide water in times of drought, and to improve navigation. Today, the health of many bodies of water in Florida and around the world is challenged by algae blooms. Their frequency and intensity are a signal that something is out of balance. Although algae are an essential and usually invisible part of a healthy food web, too much algae impacts human health, disrupts the economy by affecting recreation and tourism, and can be deadly to fish and wildlife. There is no quick fix for harmful blooms in Florida. They are a symptom of a deeper problem of the human impact on the environment, a rapidly growing population, and changes in the way we use the land to drive economic growth and prosperity. To help tackle Florida's harmful algae issue, UF IFAS Research and Extension faculty are providing expertise in agriculture, the environment, and interrelated human systems. We work collaboratively with agency and industry partners to generate and evaluate effective solutions. Our extension agents share the science-based information that guides communities and policymakers in their response to water quality problems. Visit the pages within this website to learn more about the causes and effects of harmful algae blooms, what role you can play in potential solutions, and how we can work together to restore the healthy waters that benefit all of us.